I'm all over here. Come over here.
I know, I'm coming.
If I die, it's your fucking fault.
It's not my fault.
The 1000% is.
Someone building at the red barn behind the house. Where the vending machine usually is.
I need a guy right here. Jesus Christ, on my head. So bad. I fucked him up.
Friggity, friggity, fricked up. Oh, there's two people.
There's a fucking lot of people.
Yeah, there's hella people.
Lock him.
There's someone coming towards you, Jeremy. Watch out.
Can you come over
here? Oh, and there's another squad or duo coming up from behind, too. So watch out. Probably want to build. Oh, shit. They fucking jump, bro.
Whoa.
Done.
I thought we should go use it. You wanna have a shotgun?
For real.
That one. Those are the other ones?
Right here near me on my
other side.
Oof. Watch it behind. Got him.
Good shit. Okay.
On me, on me, on me. Got him.
Where? Call out. I don't know where anyone's at.
Oh, I thought you were like right next to me. But no. I downed him, so his teammate's probably somewhere.
Oh, he only
Oh, I hear him.
That?
I hear him right here. Okay, dude,
good. How many kills do you have? Oh my god. You're shit. Look at you. Being pre- Oh my god. I love you.
Uh-oh. Two people left the freaking camp group chat. That means they got in a fight. I took the bounce pads. There's a hunting rifle if you want this.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay. Here, and I'll drop you bullets for it. Oh, my bad. Right here. There you go. There you go, bro.
I got it.
Boom, boom,
boom. I told my mom, I was like, oh, I don't want to wear that cap and gown. And then I thought she was going to be like, oh, dude, fucking mad. She's like, you don't have to.
That's not your alma mater, so why would you wear their cap and gown? It's kind of messed up.
I don't give a shit about this. Oh, fuck this shit.
Yeah, let me freaking go to school for Terra Nova for 3.5 years and then post a picture on Instagram of me in a cap and gown from Jeff. When I went there for 3 weeks.
At least give me a fucking Thornton one. Jesus Christ, I'm there for fucking...
They said they have an all black one.
I don't give a shit, I'm not wearing anything. I'm gonna go however I look.
Just get one of those big ass shirts from like the 2000s.
I'm gonna wear black
Soulja
jeans
Boy used
and
to wear.
Black jeans.
Just wear skinny. No, wear skinny jeans and like a like a hella like an outfit that you don't even wear and just like it's only for graduation.
It's what I'm doing this today.
It's formal. Right here. Yo. My mom didn't want to drop me off at school today because the soccer game was on. Like, bitch, Mexico lost. It doesn't even fucking matter.
I'm real glad to see your mom fucking encouraging you to better your life. It's great. Did she end up giving you a ride? Did she give you a ride?
No, Tony did.
Oh my god.
No, she was a bitch.
What'd you say to your mom?
I would've
been
like, I was like, Mom, didn't you say you're in this with me like the whole way? She's like, yep. I'm like, you can't drop me off to school on like basically my last day. She's like, no, the soccer game's on.
I would've been like, listen. So, do you think the soccer game is more important than
No, I'm just gonna go graduation party and not invite her. Like, you had no part in this.
Hey, just don't even get up tomorrow, fuck it.
Like, oh, sorry, the soccer game's on. Like, Mom, I
So
don't
you
wanna go.
mom's like,
Mom, we can't
I
go.
don't
She's like, why not? The soccer game's on. Ooh,
wanna go. And
a
mom,
PG?
school just called. They said graduation's canceled because soccer game.
Because I guess soccer is more important than graduation. I'd be like, you guys would get along.
You should probably say, okay. You know what? I just want to say it. Cause you, it's like you and, who else is that? No, you need to, like, figure out a way, like, you know, how to, like, talk to your mom. There's always a way, I guess.
No, there's always a way to talk to your mom. What's up, bitch?
Like, you fucking stupid bitch. We're having for dinner, bitch.
It's like you didn't even give me
Yeah,
life. You just birthed
your
me. My
mom
dad was
probably would
the
kill you.
source of my life.
All you had to do was carry me, so fuck
You
you.
carried me for 9 months. My dad carried me for like 30 years.
Yeah,
So fuck up, Mom.
so
And he
yeah,
killed some
whatever,
of my
you're
brothers
nice.
too.
Huh?
Like, and he killed some of my brothers too, so I was the lucky one, Mom.
If like childbirth hurts so much, like why do they keep having babies?
Yeah, Mom, you had fucking six kids.
I don't get it. You're like,
And then, like,
why?
oh, I will
Like,
just have a C-section. Oh, yeah,
how much does it hurt?
let someone
Well,
cut you open and frickin' take the baby out of you.
and that probably I'm gonna try a double pump. Let me start getting better at this shit. Don't see anyone. No retail. Oh, yep. I'll take that. Come take this big show. Then do you need that, take the AR too? Do you already have a pump?
Yeah.
Another one down here. I don't give a shit. Hey, these the purple, what's it called, do more damage now. Purple tactical SMGs. They do 20 a hit now.
Do they?
Yeah, they're hella good. And then the green ones do 18. What the purple ones did before. Okay, I see someone.
Where at?
See someone at retail, carbide.
Oh yeah. The one building with metal.
Yeah, I don't think he's that good though. People know a lot.
I have a rocket launcher, dude.
That you? Yeah. That movie?
Ooh, I got shot at.
Oh! It was a carbide.
Oh, it was him?
Yeah. Oh, we can't edit peak anymore.
Oh yeah, I realized, I noticed that.
Yeah, Tyler. He's not in there anymore. I would say just stay here, okay.
Much behind us too.
Yeah, I know. Cause he has to move. Well, I mean, so do we, but he has to move farther than us. Oh wow. I thought he was gonna keep
it. Did you see him?
No, I see him raven. He seen me though. That's why I shot at him.
We're at in Utah. Ooh.
Ooh. Whoa.
Here, I got a campfire.
Oh, I think I see him. You have shield?
No, I don't have shield. Did you get shot from retail or the guy that...
No, I got shot from west, south, it's like southwest, 255. There's a little, stone building there. Oh! How did I miss? Alright, fuck that. Dude, let's go. Watch out for him. Watch out for him. Well, I'm just gonna push him.
Where's he at? Southwest, you said?
Yeah, he has a, stone building. He's right up there. You just wanna push him?
You want me to blow it up with RPGs? You got him?
I got one of them.
You will get the one that was down.
What is going on? Good shit, my guy.
There's minis over here on the other side over there. Oh, there's one more person.
Oh, there's only one more?
Right, yep, he's building over right behind us.
Build real quick? Yeah, alright. Where's he at?
Where is he?
She's, or he's 346 on the hill.
I think you went to go get some meat.
Oh, yep, he's in it. Here, shoot at it. Shoot at it. I'm shooting a rocket launcher at it.
You have rockets? Shoot,
yeah.
Shoot at him.
Hit him. Oh, he's hella low. He's hella low.
I see you drop down.
He's so low. I knocked his shield off and 60.
Careful, 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 please.
I know.
Away from me, away from me, away from me.
Okay. Oh, yep. Ooh. Yep, right here. I'm
going go, 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 go. Yeah. Where's he at?
He's over here somewhere, but I don't know if he's on the stairs or...
Right here?
Nice.
He went off, dude. At the beginning, there was like four people and he came and killed them all.